Hi, I'm Charlie from African Energy. Welcome to part 2 of our WeCo 5k3 XP battery information video. The WeCo 5k3 XP has remote online monitoring via Wi-Fi, so you and your client can track battery performance and see if there's any necessary adjustments that need to be made to the site. The battery firmware can also be remotely updated if necessary using the Wi-Fi app. It also comes with built-in Bluetooth for easy on-site monitoring, firmware updating, and inverter protocol setting. The WeCo 5k3 XP has an internal mechanical relay and fuses. This is to protect the cells and the BMS. This is in case your client tries to abuse the battery by overloading, over-discharging, or reverse polarity. The WeCo 5k3 XP can be installed standing vertically, it can be stacked horizontally, or they can be wall mounted with the wall mounting bracket that is supplied. In high voltage configuration, they have to be stacked horizontally. Please note mechanically that when stacking the batteries horizontally, you can stack a maximum of 8 batteries one on top of each other. Finally, I want to show you how easy it is to stack the batteries in parallel in low voltage. Here we have 3 WeCo 5k3 XP batteries. We will connect them in parallel using the 300 amp bus bars supplied with the battery. We need to decide which battery will be the master and which batteries will be slave 1 and 2. This will be decided by the way that you stack them. The master and slave 1 will have their dip switches all in the off position. The last slave battery in any stack will have dip switch number 6 in the on position. This indicates that it is the last battery in any stack. Using the short blue comms cable supplied with the battery, plug this into the RS485B port on the master and into the RS485A port on slave 1. Then plug another blue comms cable into the RS485B port of slave 1 and into the RS485A port of slave 2. Repeat this process until you've reached the last slave battery. The RS485A port on the master should be free, and the RS485B port on the final slave should be free. Please double check that the final slave has its dip switch number 6 in the on position. If we switch the master battery on, all the other batteries will turn on in sequence. It's that simple. We're going to leave you with a few photographs of sites where the WeCo 5k3 XP has been used in parallel. I'm Charlie from African Energy. Thank you for watching this video.